Going back to our farm series. Today's put them up. It's happened. So there's been one with your oats cut. There's an old header around there in the buckwheat. Look at that, we actually found lying somewhere up on a shed. My box from us. We made dumblers for that bit into a feed trailer for the winter. The cattle will come in here maybe the next episode here. Barley field, what a gate. I know we're a contractor. Our common won't fit in that tiny gate, so we've got to get a little contractor in. Don't think that header would work. It's like a road fashioned, like you push it like that. I can maybe try. Or what we could do is hole crop. Yeah, we'll do hole crop in that field and be right in that bit. That's what we're going to do with that field. Dad's antennas and tractors, there's a light bomb, the John Deere, and the Massey, and then I haunted there, I'll show you in a second from the other farm. And there's a light bar in the Massey as well. So, 4TW's got the feeder on, this feed is a cow on there, cool. Okay, she's getting filled with diesel by John. James. It's Carton from the combine, and I'm on the combine. James Carton from the combine. That's James with the white bar. I like that. With the green. It's like a mixture. There's oats, barley, a tiny bit of acid rape in it. Things like that. She's a little 2 acre. That's the first load we've had. So we'll have to go tip that. It's for the farm here. In the next episode, this guy, the guy that bought a beer as well, so we'll be in there. I think his name is... Josh. Yeah, he has got some corn in here too. Some corn like from America grows. I don't know where he got that from though. I think he actually grew it here, but he just figured out us a couple of weeks ago, that's why he's getting us to combine. We're hoping to get a little, put the little header through there on this combine, but it's not going to fit. So, hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. In the next video, we'll be getting field. We'll be whole crop in that field. Things like that. Bye!